LeBron James almost took a sip of beer during an NBA game. After a foul, LeBron went towards the sideline where a waitress had a beer bottle in her hands. LeBron grabbed it from her, pretended to take a sip, and J.R. Smith loved all of it.